Hello. In this video, we're going to show you how to sign PDF documents in eSigner Express, SSL.com's web application for cloud document and code signing. Before getting started, you will need an SSL.com customer account and an eSigner enrolled document signing certificate. If you'd like to get started using eSigner but don't have an account and certificate yet, please read the instructions linked to in the video description. Now we'll get started signing some documents. Begin by opening your web browser and navigating to express.esigner.com. Click Log In with SSL.com Account. Enter your SSL.com username and password, then click the Member Login button. Drag and drop the PDF file you want to sign into the browser window, or click and navigate to the file. You can use eSigner Express to create both visible and invisible signatures. We'll start with a visible signature. First, navigate to the page in your document where you want the signature to appear. Next, choose Configure Signature from the Digital Signature menu located near the top right of the window. Read the instructions, then click the OK button. Double-click on your document where you want to place the signature. When the signature box appears, you can use the handles on the corners and edges to resize it. Click the Send Digital Signature button to the right below the signature box. If you'd like to include your reason for signing the document, check Signing Reason, then make a selection from the menu. If you'd like to enter your location, check Location, then enter your location. Next, click the button labeled Digitally Signed Document. Open your two-factor authentication app and enter a 6-digit authentication code. You will see an alert that your file has been signed. Click the Download PDF File button to download your file. Open the signed PDF in Adobe Acrobat or Acrobat Reader to confirm that your digital signature is present and valid. If you want to create a signature with no visible annotation on your document, simply select Sign and Go from the Digital Signature menu after uploading your document, then enter a code from your two-factor authentication app. Download the file, then check it in Acrobat or Acrobat Reader to make sure that the digital signature is present and valid. Notice that in this case, no visible annotation has been added to the document. Thank you for watching this video. For much more information about digital signatures and working with eSigner, please visit our website at www.ssl.com.